Hey dear programmer, this is programming quiz question number 107. In this program, we are demonstrating the use of contains and start with string functions. We have a string variable str initialized with the value I am a programmer, and we are checking if condition if string.contains a and if string.starts with I, then print the value true, else print the value false. Then what will be the output of this program? You have four options: option A true, option B false, option C compile time error, and option D none of the above. Write your output in the comment section. To know more about programming, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.